Oh, look at the doggo. Look at the doggo. Hello, doggo. You know, I haven't seen the memes. And everyone's like, Zelda would be a perfect 10 out of 10, but I have to give it a 9 because you can't pet the dog. And for a game this big as this, interacting with the dog does seem like something you'd be able to do, but you can't. Hi, doggo. How you doing? Everyone loves you, doggo. Everyone wants to pet you, doggo. Unfortunately for everyone, they can't. Whoa. That's an opal just hiding under a rock? Who are you and why are you running?
Hey.
Braca? You got a hammer. Helpful if you're gonna collect ore. This guy just explained me perfectly. I used explosives for the longest time until I realized the hammer was better. Just don't use explosives near me. Thanks for the hot tip. There's Beetle. Beetle's getting to move on. Picked a bad day to move on, but... Oh, everyone moved inside. Look at that. Braca? Did I talk to you yet? Oh, you're the one. Yeah, you're the one who just told me. Duh. We don't need your help or your encouragement. All right. Tell us. You guys are dicks. Charge. He know. What does he know? Oh, I've seen the blood moon, but I don't want to tell him that yet. That's inexcusable. Every so often, when the clock strikes midnight, the sky turns red and a full moon rises. That moment, monsters will respawn. Okay, I knew that. That's why it's known as the blood moon. Why monsters return? Why only when it turns red? No one has the answers. It's a mysterious phenomenon. Well, we've been told Ganon does it. Tonight's moon? I wanted to tell him I saw it. Gosh dang it, I can't see anything in this rain. No! I should have told him I've seen one. Aw, man. So what if I say goodbye? I'm sorry. Speaking about the moon, it's all I can talk about. Can I tell you I saw... Oh, I missed an opportunity there. Oh, man, I should have told him I saw it. Gosh dang it. Yo, that man does not care. He will stand outside no matter what. Then my question is, do you have to feed your horse? Oh, you can't cook grass for that. What am I talking about? Do you have to feed your horse? And I got plenty of apples. That black one must be leading the pack. Oh, that brown one's got spots, I think. Look at all these animals. Oh, I thought there'd be something in here. Oh, wait. Is there going to be something up top? You can't hide anything from me. What are you trying to hide? The fact that it lets me climb is a good sign. Maybe. Oh. Climbing is harder. Yo. Okay. I don't think there's anything actually up there. If it wasn't wet, though, I would have continued climbing. That's the problem, though, is that it is wet. Like, my question is it, like, is what I'm, is the puzzle here? Hi, doggo. Oh, wait, twin bridge. Okay, let me read this again. The little twin steps over the river. My cave rests above that river's source. So, the twin river, where's the source of this water coming from? It wasn't this, was it? No, that can't be it. By source, would it be over here? Or would it be over... It could be, like, way over here. Because I'm pretty... Like, and I probably need the entire map. Or maybe it's here. Knobby Lake? Because the Twin Bridge, it has to be here. Definitely has to be here. The big Twin Bridge. That's what it's talking about. The river source. Unless it's here? That's not the source of the river. Like, we can't see the source. The only thing that could be considered the source is here. So is it down this way? It does split, though. It does split, though. But this looks like a good place to put a cave. Let's come back over here. I feel like it should be over here. Because if it's going to follow it the other way, the source of that, who knows where that is. I want to know what all those things are. We have hearts. I don't know what the thing below hearts is. And I took too long. Now it's gone. Okay. If there's anywhere that'd be a perfect opportunity for a cave, it'd be here, right? I didn't walk all the way over to the end because I wasn't expecting anything. I don't know if I'm going to make it. I made it. Over. No! Oh, gonna put me back here. I said, don't make me climb again. Over. Oh, look at that. That looks like somewhere they're hiding a cave. I mean, you can just tell by the map, too. Come back out. Come on back out, I dare you. We only have 36 arrows. I use so many arrows. What? Oh, you. You think you can hide from me? Oh, give me those balloons. I'll take them. I see shinies and I can't resist. I'm not interested, bear. And you shouldn't be either, because I will mess your day up. That looks like somewhere they're trying to hide a cave. Oh my, silent shrooms? Hello there. That looks like the scream mask. It's actually a little bit scary. Hey, we got 10. Hiding anything in the river? No. See the oh man. Scaling this is not gonna be fun. Please tell me. Okay. Sorry, silent shrooms. Not necessarily. Oh, I'm not gonna make that. See, that's actually a good point. I can actually use these as rest points if I need to. I should have put more up. Could have used them as rest points if I so needed to. I feel like the cave's up here somewhere. I hope this is a rest point. Thank you. Never mind. It's okay. We can make this climb. His bandana is supposed to make us climb faster, but I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. However, I am seeing a bomb spot. Yo, why? There's so many silent shrooms over here. Oh my gosh. These babies grow over here like hotcakes. Fire in the hole! Get him, Junkrat. Get him! Soldier spear? Heck yes. Toasted hearty truffle. A hearty truffle with a toasted, crispy outside and a warm, gooey inside. Is this supposed to be the treasure? Or is this something completely different? Amber, I'll take it. Oh, this is it. Okay. Opal? Well, at least we can sell these. Oh, the cave goes deeper. Sapphire? Yeah, at least we could sell these and make our money back and some. They're not kidding. So it's a good way to make a ton of money. Luminous stone. This mysterious mineral gives off a pale blue glow in the dark, which some believe to be souls of the dead. Apparently the stone can be used as a base to make special clothing. Ooh. You're telling me they have crafting in this game? Barrels have so much durability. You have to throw them, what, 3 or 4 times just to break them? Simon breaking! I don't want to disrespect Mino's treasure chest. Alright. You know what? Sorry, Mino. Your treasure chest, gotta get a little disrespected. I mean, you're dead, so. Does it really matter? Seared steak? There was raw meat in there? Look at that, we got 2 birds with 1 stone, too. Flame blade? This magical sword was forged in the lava of Death Mountain. It leaves white-hot flames in its wake when blade glows red? What? Look at this thing! I gotta send this to Dalton. I wonder if Dalton found this. Yo, we're gonna have to drop something for it. I need a bigger inventory space, because that seems like a unique weapon. So definitely not gonna want to use that. The farmer's pitchfork, I'm sure we can find again. Sorry, farmer's pitchfork. Cha! I feel so bad throwing utilities like that. Look at this! That thing's awesome! Oh, I'm never gonna want to use it. I'm one of those people, if there's a unique weapon, I don't want to use it. I don't want it to break. I don't want it to. Now, if I know you can get infinite of them, I will. Like, even something that you can only get 2 or 3 of, I won't use one of them. I'm just one of those people. Now we can go back and tell them we've done it, huh? I wonder if fast traveling will probably be quicker than walking back over there. Yeah, let's just fast travel. That's... Oh, yeah. Oh, you can't fast travel there. Oh, and you can see your Korok spots. Okay. Good. So at the end of the game, when I have to go back and do a bunch of collecting, I can just find a Korok map, and... That's cool. Hopefully someone makes a guide this way. They just show you the spots on the map. Because that'd be the most... Honestly, that'd be the most useful. In all honesty. Now my question is, do I want to start taking our horse with us? Because if I don't, then we have to walk. And we can't call it if we're too far away. The only problem is, the way I explore, I feel like a horse would become a nuisance. Because I, like... See, I don't know. We'd be able to travel quickly, but... I explore everything and climb trees and climb a bunch of stuff, so I don't know if it would actually save that much time. What do you think you're hiding up here? There's definitely something on the dragon head. There's gotta be. Oh no. How was I getting up before? I was doing it before. Did I jump? Oh, goodness. Aha, this is a Korok spot. Are all of these Korok spots? Because if they are, then I missed the first one we saw. Maybe even 2. Now the real question is... Oh, I just have to talk to him. Hello! Is this our 10th seed? No, that's our 11th seed. You know, I didn't think there'd actually be anything up here, but this is actually a great spot for a Korok. Hey, look at this, it's Dalton. Dalton's gay. Don't call me gay, man. Don't be jealous. Don't be jealous because I found that sword and you didn't. All it took was that picture, huh? Oh! I almost died. I always think I have more room space than I really do. Okay, buddies. I actually solved it this time. I'm not lying to you. Yo, look at his face. Yo, why? They just think you're lying the whole time? Fine. I already took the treasure. You guys waste the rest of your life. This is Dual Peak. Dual Peak? That's not the name. Dual Horn? No, it is Dual Peak. Diak. Diak. Yeah. Is that way? I think that's the way to the... I don't know. We're finally done exploring, though. At least the back half. No, let me grab my horse. I didn't know if I wanted him or not, but might as well. Can I tell you I saw the moon yet? I can't believe I... Dick! I really muffed that one, huh? Who do I talk to get my horse? Oh, can I just... Come here, horsey. Where is you?
Hey.
Give me my horse. Dalton's telling me to stay here, so thanks for choosing us for all your horsey needs. Shut down, refuse to move, target while mounted, then force the horse to move. Oh gosh. Yep. Hey there, buddy boy. Let's go. No, this is actually pretty slow. Let's get a move on, little boy. No, we do. Let's get a move on, little boy. You want you some geese? You hungry for some geese? No, this one. Good boy. This way. Good boy. Well, that's just, man. I thought that was something. That was just an animal. I don't know if a horse is for me. Oh, this way. Good horsey. Look, it's your brethren. They are free. You are not. Can you swim? Please, none of these guardians come back to life. That's what I'm saying. I don't know if a horse is for me. Alright? I do way too much exploring to need a horse. You are a bad bomb. Should've used the other one, but you know what? Whatever. Kick that chest open. What? Emblazoned? Traditional design from Nekluda. Popularity for its design? What is going on around here? I gotta drop all the... Man. Go toward Big Twin Bridges and take the road to the mountain. Alright, let's see what Dalton's got in store for us. But first, let me slap on my shield. Oh no! You know what, Dalton? I'm gonna give this a shot. You're here, I'm giving this a shot. We will parry. Why? Give me that back. Come here. I shall parry you. That did not work.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness. I got destroyed. Look, this man Dalton told me you can parry these, alright? I'm gonna give it another shot. You think you're special, big boy? I'm gonna give myself some distance this time. Oh! It worked! Oh my gosh. I can't believe that works. That's OP. He's got wrecked. It was distance. I needed more distance. I was way too close that first time. I didn't stand a chance. You would have needed perfect frame timing for that close. Alright, Dalton wants me to go there. I'll go there in a second. He wants me to go here and towards the mountains? Like this way? That way? No! Shut up. Pre-celebratory death! There's only one thing that stands in the way of you and your weapons. You know what that one thing is? Me! Death! That's what stands in your way. Oh, you got another weapon. Okay. Alright. I don't know where he found that sword, but I'll take it after my spear breaks. What the? Give me that arrow. So much stuff I can't pick up. Oh, it hurts me so much. Give me these arrows. Yo, keep shooting at me. I need to farm some arrows. I wasted a ton. Keep shooting. Your aim is garbage. Aw, that one broke. Thank you. I need to farm some arrows. Never mind the twin bridge thing. Okay. Is it because I've already done it, or because you're thinking of the wrong spot? Your arrows break too much to farm them. Alright. You wanna see how a real marksman does it? Boom! Were you, Dalton, were you about to tell me about the one thing I just sent you a picture of? That's where I got the sword from. That cave in the mountains. Unless you're not the one who was reading that kid conversation, it was Alex. Well, you should have arrows too, right? Ah, he did. He very well did. This spear is good, but how long is it gonna last for, is the question. Opal? Hip hip hooray. That's the way it came from, right? Believe so. This game has so much. Well, you're not gonna come to live, are you?
Good.
Oh, the Korok. Ow. Oh, is he back this way? Because that would be very useful. Whoa. What is that? What's that? I don't know, but I'm about to find out. How are they gonna put a giant glowy? Oh, there's two glowies. There's two glowies. I want them. No, that jump put me over the edge. Yo, one of these dudes is coming to life. Oh my gosh, one of these dudes is definitely coming to life. The question is who? Where did you come from? Dude walked out of nowhere. Oh, there's also one of those up there. I feel like this is not territory I should be treading in. I feel like this is not somewhere I should be going. That makes it the perfect place to go. Will you? Oh, this is what I wanted. Hateno. Well, I was looking for the town of Hateno. Give me that eyeball. Delicious. Nice and gooey. Aw, oh, man. Oh, I found a rupee. Yo, I'm scared. Is this gate gonna close behind me? He's sleeping. Do I dare wake him up? My bad. I wasn't sleeping. Oh, you were. Man, this dude with the excuses. Sure? Oh, so Hateno Village is this way. That's where I wanted to go. Good. That might be a little bit of an exaggeration, but who knows? Are you? Is that all you have? He wants me to wait until morning. What? And who are you? Oh, I mean, who are you? Dang. Dang, Link gotta get some of that. Hey, I just picked up that shield too. Celessa. Got a weird name. Now she's making puns. Erected. Oh, you Sally gal. That's it. Both of you. Nothing. I'm gonna cook over your fire. How'd that make you feel? Let's go. Apple, mushroom, acorn. Bon appetit. Sneaky fruit and mushroom mix. Low level stealth boost. Great. I want to make something amazing. I want to make something so good it'll make your toes curl. Let's cook a frog with two horns and a fang. Yeah. Cook it up. Cook it up. Cook it up. Hasty elixir. Great. Ooh, 5 minutes though. What are you? Let's cook a river snail with four of these. Oh, what? It's too gross to even look like. A bizarre smell issues forth from this heap. Eating it won't hurt you, though, probably. Let's eat it. Alright then. Come here. You're mine, boy. You're mine, boy. Oh, look at all you. You're mine, boy. I saw that lizard, too. He got away. I can't be using my arrows like this. But I am. I really shouldn't be, but I am. Crossing over into some unknown territory here. It's not on my map. I'm in a forest. Oh, another beehive. Why? Why you gotta do this? Make me use my arrows like this. Leave me alone. Apples? Oh my gosh, that's a lot of apples. I don't even have one. An apple for me? An apple for me? Give me these apples. Why climb when you can destroy? It's not worth those two apples. But you know what? The spear's almost gone anyways. Yep, bye. Give me that apple. How can I just not pick this tree clean? We can't just leave this one apple. All his friends are gone. There. Picked it clean. Now, where's the entrance? Where's the entrance? How do you make a cabin with no entrance? I'm blind. Don't mind me. Just gonna barge on in. Pierce its gaze to purge the steel? What? That don't even make sense. I can just sleep in his bed. Okay. What are you up to, my boy? My man, rather. You look kind of old. Actually, I didn't. I just happened to stumble upon you. Don't think yourself so high and mighty. He's about to give me a side quest. I know it. Dr. Callip? I'm not here for idle chit-chat. I'm here for a quest. Whoa. Isn't that what he wanted? This dude's crazy. That's exactly what he wanted, isn't it? Salvert? This dude's weird. Salvery? What? Nah, I ain't interested in you like that, alright? Nah, I'm out. Bye. Nah, you keep those thoughts to yourself, alright? Okay, we've seen this line 3 times now. Shrines. Ancient texts, so farewell. He didn't even tell me anything. Academia? Ooh. He just told me what I already know. Thanks. You're very helpful. You are so great. It's 4 a.m. morning yet? You ready to talk? No, he's not even here anymore. Oh, yes he is. And he's still sleeping. Bye. I don't care. Quests. Where do you want me to go? Back to the house. Great. I see a tower. You know what's atop of towers? That's right. Treasure. Oh no. I'm too busy looking. Darn you. I'm too busy looking at the. Oh no. My weapon broke. You leave me alone, goat. You attack me, that's gonna be the last thing you ever do. I'm not interested in harming you. Ooh, I see ore up there. Alright, goat, I'm not interested in trying to harm you. So if you have any sort of... There is so much stuff over here. Double treasures? An opal? And another one of those shields. Well, sorry to tell you. Oh, wait. What am I supposed to do with this? They do not just put this here for no reason at all. What do I do with it? Where does it go? Who wants it? Who wants? Somebody's gonna have to want it. Tell me nobody wants this. I don't believe it. Who just puts a random metal door there? Is this searchable or is it not complete enough? Not complete enough. I'm telling you, there's a use for this door. I just don't know what it is yet. Okay, so if I get there, I can paraglide over it. Yeah. That sounds like a plan. Rock salt. Oh boy, this one's a little dangerous. My flint! It's okay, I'll grab my flint later. And what about you, my good man? An iron sledgehammer. Oh, well now I got another one. Great. Give me my flint. Oh, there's two flint. Give me my double flint. Where does this door go? I know it goes somewhere. You do not just put a random metal door here. I know, Zelda. Am I supposed to use this to block off the main entrance? No, because I have a gate. What? I don't know. Is it morning yet? Are you ready to talk? No, now you're really not here. What the heck is going on around here?